Come on, boss. You can't just let... You've painstakingly built up a reputation as the bona fide...
Yeah. That little punk must have used some underhanded trick to catch you off guard. I just...
Hey, chill, boys, chill. Relax. I just underestimated my opponent. And can you blame me? Anyway, enough about that. We're gonna stick to the plan, all right? The almighty Arataki extraordinary and exhilarating extreme beetle... Just imagine it. A whole audience cheering me on as Crimson Staff gets ready to crush its opponent. That kiddo will be trembling with fear.
No tricks this time, no sir.
All right, boss. Way to go.
But we don't know when Shinobu's coming back. Where do we even start with organizing the almighty... Based on our experience with the almighty Arataki Great and Glorious Drum-Along Festival, we'll need to register the event with the Tenryo Commission and obtain a permit. And I think we're going to need to pay for all that stuff somehow. If we want the Extreme Brawl to be even more extravagant than the Drum-Along Festival...
Stop! We don't say Tenryo Commission out loud, okay? So we need some funds, huh? Easy. Just need to tweak our 3-day weekend policy.
Amazing, boss! Then all we need to figure out is how to make up the numbers for our team.
Shoot, that's right. That brat said if they come at you in waves, you're gonna have a...
Ah, come on, you two. It's a little early to be getting cold feet. Where's your Arataki gang attitude? Come on! Oh, maybe I can hit up my usual beetle fighting crowd. Or maybe I can visit Nagano... Scratch that. If I did that, then news of me losing to that brat would...
True! So, Bull Checker, what are you...
Ah! Oh, you scared me!
Seriously? We've been standing here for... We were headed to the Adventurers Guild, but then we...
Hey, don't forget the extreme. Compadre, you'll understand my passion for beetle fighting eventually. You just need more practice.
Ah, so you're looking for a way to recover your practice?
What? No, come on, it's not like that.
That's right. Some poser calling himself Grandmaster Hanako. He used a ridiculously huge Oni Kabuto and flipped... And then he said something like, welcome to the...
Mamoru! Anyway, compadre, I've heard that you're talented...
Paimon knows what you're going to say next, Bullchucker. They're going to ask us to avenge you and defeat that Grandmaster Hanakato for...
For free? Flying lavender melon. Listen, compadre, if you do this for me, I'll buy you both lunch for the next 2 months.
One bull every day?
That's the result of Boss's hard-won victory. Some little phony was going around calling himself the bona fide beetle after 92 brutal rounds of beetle battling that lasted one...
But the kid offered Boss a one free bowl of ramen. We don't know how good his family's ramen is, but the sheer quantity being... Besides, Boss's beetle fighting techniques are improving so fast that he'll easily have won a more impressive... The only slight snag is... We...
don't sweat the details. Anyway, compadre, flying lavender melon, that's my...
We haven't agreed yet!
I've already challenged this Grandmaster kid, and he accepted. He's gonna bring some reinforcements with him to face off against us. As for the venue, I think I have an idea. But first, compadre, I'm gonna need you to do me a solid and sort out all the pesky people. Sound good? Good. Alright then, my compadre and melon duo, let's-
Sheesh! Ito sure seems excited about all this. Ugh. Guess there's no... We just have to learn how to beetle fight and help him beat his opponents, right? Sounds simple. Ugh, listen to you. Is Bullchecker's childishness really that infectious? Because one Ito...
Not bad. Mamoru and a... Ow! Now this is what I call an booyah, compadre! I didn't know you were so handy. And this awesome poster I made is the cherry...
Great carpentry, traveler! Hangry.
This place seems pretty far from Inazuma City.
Oh, you bet they will. When you're as famous as I am, people will... I heard this is the spot where they held the sword fighting contest during... Next up, time to show you my invi...
Oh, it really is a red oni... Huh. Paimon didn't expect you to put in this much effort. Can Paimon take a closer look?
Go ahead, feast your eyes. But I'm afraid I can't.
Huh? That smells so fr-
Huh? What? Oh, you're imagining.
Speaking of which, boss, you haven't a-
Don't worry. The almighty Arataki extraordinary and exhilarating. All right, you guys go grab some flyers and start bringing in the crowds. In the meantime, after that, we'll celebrate over a meal. Oh, so much.
This your venue?
It's Grandmaster Hanakato.
Wait, what? You're not supposed to know about.
Aren't you forgetting something? Bonafide. Looks to me like you're still busy frantically preparing.
No. In case you didn't know, me and my Oni Kabuto gotta get a I just underestimated the strength of your beetle battler's sixth sense is all.
Huh? So that's the kid Ito lost to? But the way he talks is pretty unique. It almost feels like he was born to be Bull Chucker's arch nemesis.
Grandmaster Hanakato! You did well to track me down, I'm impressed. Looks like this, but you're about to regret showing up here uninvited, because you have-
Good. You seem more confident, but if I crushed you right away, I'd miss out on all the fun.
Using your minions to- Then we'll just send out Nope. If flying lavender melons representing the art- got it. We'll send-
Huh? Why Paimon?
Boss! Are we seriously going to fight them right now? We haven't had time to spread the news about the match yet. Also, your compadre and your compadre's melon haven't even tried beetle fighting before.
You make a good point, but the fact is, the kid's here now, and I ain't about to back down. We'll have to put the publicity side of things on hold for now. As for beetle fighting techniques, I'll be mentoring flying lavender melon- Nope, sky-cleaving white iron lavender melon from the side. That'll-
Hey! Are you assuming that Paimon will lose before it's even started?
Go, White Iron Lavender Melon! Show him the might of the Arataki Gang! Sending you out first is part of my elaborate strategy, you know. I got my inspiration from a Liyue tale that Shinobu told me. Face their strongest with your weakest. Their weakest with your average. You may be talented, but you lack practical. By sending a dopey little melon up first, we can get one of their best fight-
But according to your logic, if you're planning to face their leader, Grand-
Huh? That can't be right. Gah, you little twerp.
Fine. Paimon will do it already. But the low flying fruit?
What a puny- Pathetic! You can paint your Oni- Being able to pick out a prize Oni-
That's a strange theory. Even
That's exactly right, Mini Melon. Nice sounding theory, but it ain't gonna help you if you don't- Listen up, White Iron Lavender Melon. You need to watch your opponent's Oni Kabuto closely so you can dodge its attacks. As long as the opponent's in range, Crimson-
Got it! So when the opponent attacks, we get our Oni Sounds simple enough. Paimon will give it a go. The Traveler heard the explanation too, so-
Are you seriously learning beetle fighting right before- Enough talk! Put your Oni Kabuto-
You, my little friend, have earned your-
Grandmaster Hanakato, I lost to a-
Don't worry.
It seems that there are... You defy my expectations once again, bona fide beetle. From today onward, I will send one of my generals. Be sure that you survive until the final battle.
Aw, wait just a minute. Leaving so soon? He's so annoying. Turning up here uninvited.
From what Grandmaster Hanagato said, seems like he's...
That's right. Looks like we won't have time to make the... Meh, works for me. An audience would have been... Look at you flying. Gets me thinking about myself back in the...
Oh, so did you also take down a...
The boss got brutally beaten.
I think boss is saying he was inspired... Come on, that's all in the past now. Spilled milk. It's up to the three of us now. Me, the bona fide Beetle Battle King... The three of us have to unite to take down... Before we face each opponent, we need to talk strategy.
Ballchecker seems to be taking this all pretty serious. Still, that beetle fight was pretty fun. And we do get...
That's what I'm talking about!